this is a reproductive system. First, we have the ovaries, and the ovaries produce the eggs that is released into the fallopian tubes after every ovulation. And then in the fallopian tube, once fertilized, it travels down to the uterus. In the uterus, it attaches to the endometrium and for the egg to be developed. Once it's fully developed, it exits out the urogenital opening, which is found here, and that is a reproductive system.